An impressive individual performance by Eddie Volkerts was not enough to get a win for Fitch over Old Lyme on Monday night. At the end of the third quarter, Volkerts hit a buzzer beater from half court to give the Falcons a 54-51 lead. Dean Polanski cut the lead to 1, making it 64-63 with 1:25 to go in the game. And then Drake Gavin was fouled while shooting a 3. Gavin hit all 3 free throws and went 7-for-8 from the line in the final 102 to give Old Lyme a 70-65 win.